And then within our early life space, we are very excited to see that we see that the first 1,000 days is a critical window, as I said before, for a child's life. And we see that everyday individuals can play a part. And we are excited to be able to reach beyond Cape Town with this initiative and inviting everyday individuals to participate in the space. So we are currently within this time saying, how do you play a part during lockdown to support parents?
Yeah.
How do you get involved? And we're running webinars on a regular basis to help equip individuals to participate and support young families who are feeling overwhelmed and isolated and stressed at this time.
There may not be enough of us who understand about the impact of the first 1,000 days. Talk to me about that. You keep repeating that, and I think it's important, the first 1,000 days in a child's life.
So the first 1,000 days starts from conception, from the moment mom is pregnant till the age of 2. And if you add up those days, pregnancy and year 1 and year 2, you get a 1,000 days, hence the term.
Okay.
And overwhelming research over the last number of years internationally has shown how critical this period of life is in laying down the foundations for a child's life. So the brain development, physical health, of the child is so important of what's happening in the womb and in those first 2 years, from adequate nutrition, stimulation, love and care, health and safety that the child is receiving at that time, to help the child succeed at school, help the child succeed when they leave school and in the workspace and as an adult, how the child engages with their peers around them, is all set in this first window of life, and saying if we invest there and we make a difference in that window, we can really help a child succeed into their future. And so we see many children marginalized because of various adversities in society, and saying we need to try and work to help those families to thrive and not just survive, so that the child can be set up to succeed and reach their potential into the future.